everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with two jobs for you guys, and one is going to be a data entry job and another is going to be an order processing job. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and get into all the details. I'm not sure of the pay for either of these jobs. If I find that out, I will put it on the video when I'm editing. If you don't see it, that means I don't know it. And of course, go ahead and share this video for anyone that's looking for real work from home jobs. Also, go ahead and leave a like and a comment. And if you're new here, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I'd love to have you. I put these videos out almost every day, okay? So for this data entry job, you can be located anywhere in the Eastern time zone. So for those of you that are in Midwest and the West Coast, unfortunately, this is not gonna be for you. But let's go ahead and get into it. The responsibilities include entering patient information into their software system, and it will involve assessing various electronic medical record systems. And you do need to be able to type 50 plus words per minute with accuracy and provide customers with the highest quality product and customer service. You must safeguard the patient's information and protect their privacy at all times. And you must ensure that only authorized individuals have access to the patient's medical information and that all releases of information are in compliance with requests, authorization, company policy, and HIPAA regulations, okay? And again, you're going to be entering in the patient information. You're going to be assessing various electronic medical records and providing customer service, all right? So experience in a medical records office environment is helpful, but it's not required because they will train you. But you do need to be computer literate, have a general working knowledge of Microsoft Word and Excel. You do need to have the ability to type 50 plus words per minute, and you do need to be focused on high quality work, be self-motivated, be a team player, and have excellent organizational skills. You do need to be reliable and detail oriented, okay? Now, you will need to have a high level of understanding of the organization's information, governance program, and role-specific accountabilities, and a thorough understanding of role requirements, including policies, procedures, and processes. Also, a commitment to discuss questions and recommendations about processes and any observed variations in performing tasks. Also, participation in education as required for corporate compliance and role-specific functions and tasks. And also, you do need to be able to maintain privacy of all patient, employee, and volunteer information and comply with all regulations regarding corporate integrity and security obligations. You're also going to need to report unethical, fraudulent, or unlawful behavior or activity and maintain current and yearly HIPAA certifications. So to apply for this job, you will need to go ahead and create an account and then proceed with the application. You can find the link to this job in the description bar. So now moving on to the next job, it's going to be with Rosetta Stone, and they're looking for order processing specialist. They do not mention any state hiring restrictions. They're just letting you know that you can be in their Concord office or you can work remotely in the US, okay? So this is a full-time order processing specialist role. You will be ensuring timely entry of orders into sales and financial systems, stressing accuracy and quality control of the order processing lifecycle. You're going to also communicate with customers, sales partners, and internal departments to ensure accurate order completion. You're going to also finalize invoicing and other clerical duties surrounding the order processing lifecycle and perform other operational duties as assigned. So for this job right here, they'd like for you to have 1 to 2 years of relevant order processing and or operational experience in a corporate environment, also proficiency in Microsoft Office applications, and experience solving customer and general order issues in a business setting. Familiarity with Salesforce is a plus, and you do need to have the ability to multitask, and you do need to have superior attention to detail and accuracy, okay? Now, you will get benefits with this job. You're going to get the healthcare benefits, 401k, vacation, paid holidays, tuition reimbursement, and more, so you can go ahead and check out that full list if you choose to apply for the job. You will have to create an account to apply for this job, and you're going to find both of the links to both of the jobs in the description bar. Of course, if you guys have any questions or any comments, you can leave those below. And as usual, I thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.